Hey guys, Novel Crusader here once more with Into the Breach once more. Last time, we did a successful run as the basic guys, the Rift Walkers. This time we're going to move on and take Blitzkrieg for a run. So what do we get? A lightning mech with electric whip, a hook mech with a grapple, and a boulder mech with a dungeon rock. Really? That doesn't sound that good.
Don't you rock at the feather?
Two damage in his artillery. Two are armored, the Baldemek isn't, so this one's getting close quarters. What we got? Chain whip attack, chain through 10 tiles. Finish the first two. Ooh, that's an interesting one. The first two Kufra islands in under 30 minutes. That one might take me on time. Block 4 emerging Vec in a single turn. A single turn? Okay. We've already got armored on that top one, haven't we? Oh! It's not you giving it armored. Sorry, it's not got armored, it's normal, okay. Alright, this sounds interesting. Let's just go. I don't think we're gonna get lightning war done, but let's start over here. Yeah. Let's do this one. Oh god, what are these? Mines, okay. And I've already got leapers, okay. Here, and there. Let's see if we can do this in the 30 minutes. That's cheeky. Okay, that's how it works. So you go here. Let's fire this at you. Actually forward, thank you. You fire at you. And then you just electric. One down. I don't know how you do the 10 tiles. That sounds interesting. All the four back in one turn. Fire this into them first. Actually, move over, we get hit by a mine. It kills. I think taking one damage, which you're gonna get by arm anyway, is a smaller price to pay. Don't want to play both. Not yet. So really it's drag him in line for the lightning whip. That actually did do damage. Doesn't mean they're gonna learn. I love this fiend tune. This song just seems very... That's what I'm looking for. Desperate, I guess. It's like, yeah, we must survive. We've got no other choice. So you only do one damage, don't you? Yeah. Tank that hit. And actually, we're gonna drag you one over. Actually, no, we can't. Just do that. Hello. And then, surprise! Probably gonna do that turn, but yeah. If you go here, we drag you. No, that's not gonna work. I think our best. Well, we can't really come. Well, we can't combo it. We can still do some. Okay, that works. So you chain it through your own guys. That's actually clever. smart enough for it, but... Ah, that's what the armor's about. Okay, so use him. Why is my alarm going off? Of all things. Yeah, I don't know why either. I could have done that one. Oh well, yeah, first one down. Got the power. Really? That'd be quite an easy one. Got air support as well. Yeah, do it. Yeah. Here and there. Oh, no. Drag you in there, but why do? That might be our best bet, amusingly. Yeah, I made that. We'll do that. So you fight him. You don't really have to bother. Let's back out the attack rays. Drag him in. We'll work on the hope that they're not going to hit the time pod. They shouldn't do, but shouldn't and won't. Problem is right now they're in the perfect positions. They need to back up. So I can't fire at you without damaging my own things. So you've got to get in there and do this. Actually, if I just attack a space next to it. Oh. Puts a rock in the way. Okay. That was helpful. They really want that one down. If I go here, if I electrocute these guys, it didn't chain. Okay. Really, I need you to just fire at this. And then you go here and you go there and drag him in. Or just drag him off, that works. Still took damage for that, I can live with that. You do have a minimum range, okay, so we can't do that. What we can do, however, if you're armoured, fire here. Didn't do what I thought it would. We go here and we drag you into that. And that's how we do this one. We're on to 7 minutes in. Sweet. Yeah, we took one damage. But I think it's safe to say we did that, right? Right, what did we get then? She's saying good. Jealous cannon for a brute class. Ooh, that looks fancy. A reactor core. You're a brute class, aren't you? Yes, you are. Okay. Well, we do need something to give you an actual weapon. There's a lot of power around here. That's some free good damage pick a core plant. Do not kill the volatile vic. Let's avoid the volatile vic. That's the easiest way of not killing it. If these guys aren't careful, then yeah, they've actually done what Hope would. So now I fire here, You move up and then just lightning release. And you go here. Oh, it just pushed back. Nope, don't do that. Just so eager to try out the new toy. Unauthorized mech. Yes, because he obviously needs to apply for a visa. You drag that one. Go. No, I've messed up. I need to reset that. He's dragging him towards me. I've actually. That's where we got this bit up. So you go here, fire at him directly. And you just chuck it. That's not that scary. At all. You just Janus him. Him down. You go here, fire him. Now you take damage, but he's not actually hitting anything, and then just legs broke. And he's had legs broke, but watch how much that fucking. Let's just show you Shadow Hook. Yeah, you're fine. Everything that could have scared me at that point is gone off, so. We can then turn at that, and that's it. Don't even need to set the other one. Alright, good anyway. These guys are good, I'll give them that. One left. So, defend the tanks, defend the train. Every time I try and defend the train, I stop, so let's try and do it right this time. Boop. Doop and badoop. Probably shouldn't put that one that far back, but yeah. Damn it! They almost did what I wanted them to do. We go here, shock these two. That didn't go quite well. Actually, yes it did. Dragging you. Drag you towards it. And they'll deal no damage, good. Actually, we can kill you both off. If I fired at you. No, that's not Mystical. Because, you'll fire, do no damage, you'll fire, kill him. Yeah, bingo. Channel move. Let's go here, drag you over, and then electrocute them. Oh god! Okay, let's not do that! Let's not do that! Okay! I don't know what you're talking about, there was no such misconception that might work. That was amusing. Okay, fire there. We killed one, drown the other. Bingo! Oh no. I can't move him. Damn it, we just hit the train. We're gonna take damage. Whoa! That's how I kill us? Holy Christ! Sad thing is, we're just gonna have to shock him. Yeah. Pull you back out of the way. Well, they won't go away anyway. Poor Harold. Well, there you go, going plan. Where's the pilot? Christ, we're on 2 points. We can do this! We've gotta go out this way. Then you just get there, just probably go for waylay this guy, just to make sure he can't do anything. At least I can safely say I'm learning things. So you drag him in, and then you use that as a combo. And then you just move him about if you have to. And you'll hit that and... Oh no. Really? Okay. It wasn't well trained anyway. But oh god, slightly worse than the foil. We're gonna lose this island. Aren't we? We're gonna lose this damn island. That's why I get for rushing. Oh, now it with this. Oh god, really? We got to hit this. I hope this holds. One, two, three. Oh no, this. So we not only lost the ace, we're down to the AI. I really couldn't have gone much worse if we tried. I mean, that really couldn't have gone much worse if we tried. Sadly, we need to just do this. Grant to Iris 2. Earth Mover. Manage batteries with Lightning Storm. Do Weather Watch. We can't drag them to their death, because they're going to have something coming up. Go here, we'll drag... We could push you. Can't get the other side. What do you do? Flying. That's what we can do. Fire here. You go here, we'll push you back. Damage your own thing as well. This is two damage or one damage? One damage. Right, it's not armored anymore. Forgot about that. Zap! Didn't do what I thought it would. Drag you forward. You fire that. And you get here and then shock them. Really?! I'm a dunce, aren't I? Yeah, if I make it through to the end of this, I will be amazed. Just... because I think I'm just getting through in sheer incompetence rather than actual skill. Don't tell me I'm not, that's a sad thing. There's damage if you do. One. Alright, we'll drag it towards us. And you go there and just... I don't know. Okay, can I please stop killing my own stuff? Oh, great. I've done more of the Vex work than they have. That's how bad I'm doing. I'm doing their job. That means I really want to have a boss alive. I don't think I can keep it alive though. Yeah, at this point it's literally just... you're not armored, but... Operation Meat Shield is always viable. Yeah, that's it. Like, I hope this works as I hope it does. Because doing that, if he kills that, then that's it. Yeah, we've won, but... there's nothing left, but hey. How am I still alive at this point? A kickoff booster. We have to go. Yeah, we have so many dead pilots. Go on. Something is your best thing to probably do. Go for that field. It's kind of a sad day when I have nothing left but AI. And 10 minutes. I'm keeping to that, by the way. I'm gonna make it. After all this, I better bloody make it. It has been the most colossal show of idiocy I've ever pulled off. The biggest show of idiocy I've ever pulled off, ever. Oh, thank God, I thought it was going to strike me, then I was like, where's the other one? Where's the other one? I'm not made for this quick stuff. This is why you don't rush me. Like all those times I've been told it's been taking too long. No, I've taken as long as I damn well need. she kill this? Yes, she can. Do it then. If I take one more hit of power, I'm done. I miss the dust, the smoke guys, they were awesome. Oh, I can't actually do anything about this unless I do a meat shield play. Or I can. No account, because you're stuck. I had to waste my turn. I think I've just lost this. Then again, I think I lost it 40 years ago. Really, I can just try and negate one hit. You're in the absolute worst place for this. Yeah, this is good. At least it was quick. Nothing else, it was fast. Yeah. So that was good. Well, okay, I've just got my drink as well. That went wrong. I get the feeling Blitzkrieg isn't for me. Especially when I lost my pilot. Yeah. At least I got a spare one. Well, that's another timeline failed. Where to next? I'm thinking India. Yeah, let's just fuck up every single time. Let me get at this point. What? That's one for one. That's two for two, I think. I think it's two save and two failed. Which, considering how early on it is, I'm more surprised I actually get any successes. Which, this is me we're talking about. That's impressive on its own accounts. How low am I gonna go? Oh well. Anyway, that was actually a bit quick run, so you might get this in a single part. So, I hope you enjoyed this. I've probably shown myself to be less of an astute idiot than I thought I was, or more of one. And I'll catch you next time on Into the Breach. See you next time, folks.